Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories, Blind, I am the RPG chick, I'm with this Lutari, about to enter this old Sherath. Before I do that, let's spend a couple memory points. Now, I think I'm going to stop with this one. I took quite a bit. Fire arrow, concentration. Adept locks. And next is rapid shot. What? You can draw a bow 30.000 aster. I can draw a bow. I think I don't need to draw a bow that quicker. Automatically gives you a copy of a picked lock's key. Really? I wonder how that works exactly. Do we need, like, just that one specific lock? And how would that be useful? Because I've already picked it. Or that kind of lock. Hold on one second, guys. Sorry, coughing here. Ranger. You're able to move faster with a drum bow. Can I even take this? Expert locksmith. Can't take it until I do one of these. Sky. Sorry about that. So I'm going to hold off on that for now. And Sinistrop. Okay, so I can take another tier of this if I wanted to. Psionic spells. Entropy spells consume another 20% less health on top of this, so 40% less. And then this is focus. Looks like maybe with the update that got messed up, because I don't remember it looking like that. A talent focus. He's like, I've never used that actually. Lowers the mana cost for all spells. That could be handy. So I already took tier 1 and 2. Thaumaturge. That's for light and mental. That's elementalism. Reduces the mana cost of psionic and entropy spells, the apprentice and novice level by 30%. So what's different from this? Oh, they stay in effect longer. So does that mean my summons will stay in effect longer as well? Apprentice of Dark Arts, mystical bind. Well, I can't take it like that until I take that. Summon weapons. Not sure if I'm gonna go with that. Thought planting. I can just go practice ritualist. Allows you to cast a more powerful version. If you equip in both hands and cast both at the same time, sweet. Well, gives you another 10 seconds where I can take. I'm gonna take tier 2 here. One remaining. Is there a tier 3? Nope, that's it for those tiers. Reduces cost. Alright, done. Right. I have Vatir fever. I didn't know I had that. Gangrene? Oh. Well, I don't use wolf blood. Do we have a cure disease potion? Not good. Got rid of that. So here's our focus. Shortly lowers the mana cost of all spells by 33%. Okay. So that's all there is with that. Now I want to start playing around with the entropy. Hope it doesn't get me killed. Entropy. Death breath rank 2. A maelstrom of dark might that does 15% of entropy damage while draining the caster's health. And then we got Death Spark, but only rank 1. Now, if I have it right, since I took those talents, it's not going to drain as much health from me as it is from them. So let me... Favorite. Grave Curse. Wow, I have rank 5 of this thing? Health regeneration of the target is 50% slow. You know, this would be good for, like, boss battles, really tough enemies. That'd take a while to kill, unfortunately. Looking at you, blind miner. So, oh, these are the summons that I don't... Alright, so let's try the Death Breath rank 2. Mind you, I don't know what's in here. Could be too tough for me. Did I save? I just want to save all my changes here. Right. Old Sherath. And I immediately hear a skeleton. Oh, I see a skeleton. Oh, one right here, too. Hold up. He's not with me. I wonder if I could set up another key for this. Well, ow. Ha ha. Oh, when he... They killed him. Was I hit by running through there? Because my ghost died. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Do I still have him? Strong arcane fever. So these are... Okay, that's the effects. Stamina 10% slower. Weakness to magic raised by 10%. Health reduced 10 points. Damage raised. Wow, that's no good. What's my arcane fever now? Oh wow, that went up high. Check it now. Still strong, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna leave it as is. Oh, there's a ghostie over there. There's a ghostie over there. Okay. I got some crusty bread or something. How about a cheese wheel? Or chunk of cheese. I don't need that much. That's what's hitting me. I thought it might have just because I lost my friend here. Got one too here. What was that? Oh crap. I thought I saw a coin purse. You're in my way now. Interact with the statue. This wall looks brittle. I'm thinking to myself. Oh, I thought it was a ghost. I mean, a ghost there. That's interesting. Spiders? Tunnel spider. Don't push me into that. Empty tunnel spider. Ew. I feel like aliens. These things are gonna burst out. Why are you empty? Give me your poisons so I can use them against you. Ugh. Yep. Alright, I hear them in there. Entropy! They're all empty. Ancient crystal coin. I don't want to sit table. It sounds like the sound, ambient noise in here is being played backwards. It's really disconcerting. Let me guess, I try to get this stuff and it hurts me. Ooh, dragonfly in a jar. They're not real. Well, it's not hurting me. Happy for that. Two ways to go. What you got? Summon fire element. Yeah, that's... Wait, oh. Okay, now I don't want that. It's an extra hidden thing. Excuse me. New drink. Okay, let me look at this. It's a spell tome. Fire elemental, level 16. Now I'm sure some kind of summon creatures will be good against other creatures, foes, but in general I guess we're going by the level. Oh, it's gonna be entropy. Soil is level 18. Yeah, okay, we're better off with the soil elemental. Doesn't sound very hygienic, but... You know what? Let's go this way first. Let's go west. Look at that. That's interesting. Bone meal and urn instead of jewels and things. Another dead adventurer. How sad. Who's that down there? Bander? Hopefully you weren't, like, somebody could have been a friend. This looks evil. Yeah, Bander doesn't look like a friend. He's got footprints of the swashbuckler. Iron battle axe of gleaning, which I will not take because then I'll be overweight. Oh, my own arrow back, sure. I wonder what Bander was up to over here. Oh, there's another mystical symbol there. I was like, what the hell is that? You're in my way. You're definitely in my way. Okay, I can't interact with that. Cheap health potion. Lesser soul gem. 4 lockpicks. Wow. I have never found so many lockpicks at once in this entire Enderal. Scroll of Fireball. Spell tome for psychosis. Does 2, I guess, points of magic damage per second for 11 seconds to humans and creatures. If you hit the target 3 times with this spell while its effect is still active, the target will become mesmerized. It reduces resistances. The strength of the reductions depend on your psionics. Hmm. Oh. And a hidden compartment with 10 coins. And scrolls that aren't real. Ooh. Out of 100, done. Alright, so I guess I made a right call going here, because now you've eliminated this area. Hurt yourself over there. Go this way. What lurks down here? Their urns only contain bone meal. It's a little more realistic, I guess. Oh, I see you. Behind you. I just saved your butt, buddy. Mm-hmm. They're all mixed together now. I hate that. Guess I just loot the, rib cages. Alright, now we've got 2 ways to go. Or is that a dead end up there? Oh, looks like it'll be a dead end. Let's go this way. I'm caring too much. They gave me this for this for me joining. I can't just throw that out. That's me joining the order right there. Weight of 2. Wow. What do I have a lot of? Well, this... I want to keep that for poison damage. You really need 57 bone meals. And that's probably like 25 pounds right there. Let me just keep... like... 10 of them. How much do I have? 57. Now, ta-da, I can carry a lot more. I got more. Something is not kosher about this. Stop pushing me, I'm nervous already. I don't know what's going on here. This seems like a... I have a feeling we're gonna be ambushed or something. A garnet. Health plus... health flux potion. Skull of ice spike. And soul trap. Spell tome for dream eater. I'm gonna leave that. Psionic push. Really? Unleash a psionic wave onto humans and creatures, which does 4 points of damage and 2 points of additional damage for mesmerized enemies and pushes them back. The strength of the push depends on your psionics. I'm not sure if I'm ever going to use this psionic stuff, to be truthful. Well, I guess we're okay. Nothing terrible happened to us. What is that? A spider? Looks like a very big one. Tunnel spider queen. I'll just stand there and let us kill you. Cool. Anything else in here? With this. Another dead adventure, I presume? It just says corpse. I'll have your lavender, and I'll read your letter. It's gonna add it to my inventory. Well, I'll be able to see it by what it's not read. Oh, a massive skull. Letter. Right. Oh no, they all say note. Mysterious letter, okay. Many parts of the letter are covered with blood. Some parts are still readable. The following passage strikes you as interesting. I don't know how long this letter is. Then we do it like this. I will go to the old toll station in the Heartland, and you will search together with Hector for the old grave mound at the Sun Coast. Don't forget what the old man told us. It may be a ruin, but with this red madness everybody keeps talking about right now, we should be prepared to bash in one or more heads. So, we shall meet again in the Nomad at Ark. Dancing Nomad. Crazy. If there's truth in the rumor, we are rich. They say this strange geezer is paying enough for all armor pieces that you could spend decades and each day with another girl at the Silver Cloud, or in your case, with another guy. All right, this will be our big thing, old man, I tell you. You didn't survive to see the big thing. The health potion. Guess you should have taken that potion. Maybe he was about to. Didn't quite make it. I hope this has some point. Ooh, look at that. Oh, that's just another light, right? Right. Fire, whatever. Yeah, please have some. No. I guess these spiders are not poisonous. Oh, we go that way or that way. Let's take a look over here. It looks like a dead end, actually. Yeah, I don't think that. Oh, almost missed that. Take the potion. All right, we will continue this way. If they run forward, maybe they'll trip this. Or if it runs forward. Oh, there's all these chains, too. Okay. Well, it's tripped by that. He might trip it. Luckily, he's staying back. Detected. Whoop.
Ow.
You see that? As I look with the death kill with... I have an arrow stuck through my head. Oh my god. Alright, come in here with me, and this way you can avoid triggering the trap as well. Glad I noticed I had these diseases. I get rid of them. Oh, I'm picking up bone meal. I don't need it anymore. Do we go down that? Cheap health potion, sweet. Can we go down there? I don't know if you want to try to go down that thing. Old Sherath Assembly Chambers. We. Time to take one of these scrolls. Oh, can I even? I don't think I can even use it. Nope. Do I have a potion of it? Water breathing? 10 seconds. Guess that'll give me a head start. Okay, I can do that. Alright. Jeez. That's my last one, though. skeleton. Oh boy. Not sure if they can even get to me. Can't summon my ghosty friend, but I can summon him. Time to mess things up. These things don't have any money. I could use some money. Who's that? Zoo Sherath?